無理するか、寝かせるのもいいのか。
The actor is so handsome. I want to know him.
So easy, Yunbi. Let me do it for you.
Really? How?Wow, amazing! How can you recognize him and find him?
Hello everyone, my name is Hank, or you can call me Joyce. Now I am in charge of the series security position in Lotus Media Studio. Welcome to our Lotus Q&A channel. Our channel is emphasizing information about testing and later innovation for AI development.So, if you want to be updated with the latest information, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Just like human beings need information about the environment that surrounds them, computers need meta information to learn to recognize and label all of the various objects that surround them as well. However, do you wonder how many types of data can we apply to the computer visions?To answer this question, today I will go through with the most common type of the data that everyone should know, image annotation. Image annotation is simply the process of attaching label to an image. Though there are multiple types of image annotation techniques, but few of them is used in the industry. So let's find out which one is suitable for different type of perception-based model. First, bounding box.For body mark annotation, annotators are given an image and are tasked with drawing a box around certain objects within the image. An obvious application of body mark is autonomous driving. This system must be able to locate vehicle on the road. It can also be used to recognize products in the grocery store to automate aspects of the checkout process. Second, body line.Line annotation is used when a region that needs to be annotated can be considered a boundary, but it choose more or thin for the other annotation type to make sense. Third, polygon. Another type of image annotation is polygon. The advantage of using polygon over bounding box is that it cuts out much of the noise around the object.Which leads to more precise annotation. Both polyline and polygon are applied mostly in autonomous driving. While polyline can be used to define lanes on the road, polygon can highlight irregularly shaped objects like logos, street signs, and more precise located cars. Fourth, semantic segmentation. Semantic segmentation is much more precise and specific.It is the process of associating every single pixel in an entire image with a text. With projects requiring semantic segmentation, annotators will be usually be given a list of predetermined tasks to choose from which they must touch everything within the page. Fifth, landmark annotation. Do you remember the beginning of this video?This is another landmark image annotation type used for creating training data for computer vision system. Many dots to be joined together to represent the outline of an entire object in the image for precise detection. Face recognition. Thanks to the fact that tracking multiple landmarks can make a recognition of emotion and other facial features easier. The last one is 3D QI annotation.3D QI is another powerful type, similar to bounding box in that they distinguish where a classifier should look for objects. However,
oh, thank you!
3D QI will have depth in addition to width and height.
Good!
3D QI are used when a computer vision system doesn't just need to recognize an object.It might also predict a general shape and volume of that object. These are image annotation types for computer vision system. I hope you can feel this video helpful and answer great. Leave your comment below for us to give you better videos. Thank you for watching.